Welcome to the end of World War One countdown. Today's song, number 40, is a war song written by the lyricist Oscar Hammerstein. He wrote it because he knew what happened to Paris because of war. And so the title of the song is about Paris and the way it used to be. This song was nominated and won the Academy Award as the best song for a film. The man who wrote the music, Jerome Kern, protested because the song was written before the Anne Sutherland and Southern movie.
The last time I saw
this
Paris,
is Dean Martin.
Her heart was warm again. I heard the laughter of her heart in every street cafe. The last time I saw Paris, her trees were dressed for spring, and lovers walked beneath those trees, and birds found songs to sing. I dodged the same old taxi cabs that I had dodged for years. The chorus of the squeaky horns was music to my ears. The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm again. No matter how they change her, I'll remember her.
I'll remember her all that way. Yeah, Dean. Edgar, no matter how they change her, I remember her that day. And I saw Paris. Oh, I dodged those same old cabs, Dean.
Dodged the same old taxi cabs that I had dodged for years. The chorus of the squeaky horns was music to my ears. Yeah. The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm that day. No matter how they change her, the last time I saw Paris, the last time I saw Paris.
That's all, folks. Read the details below. You have to, on your smartphone, click the down arrow.
About the last time I saw that,
in the 1990s.